स्टूडेंट्स, इन योर मैथमेटिक्स बुक दिस नेक्स्ट वन चैप्टर 13 द लॉन्गेस्ट स्टे, इन योर सेकंड सेमिस्टर सिलेबस दिस लास्ट चैप्टर, सॉरी अगेन टू चैप्टर्स रिमेन, टोटल 15 चैप्टर्स. दिस टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी हियर 13 चैप्टर द लॉन्गेस्ट स्टे. सी योर बुक पेज नंबर 104. हियर थ्री फ्रेंड्स, अ रैबिट, एलिफेंट एंड अ डियर, एंड दे वेयर प्लेइंग टुगेदर इन अ पार्क. बट बोथ ऑफ यू रन फास्ट एंड मूव स्लोली. आई नो दैट वन ऑफ यू वुड क्रॉस दिस ब्रिज फर्स्ट. दे वुड क्रॉस दिस ब्रिज फर्स्ट and I don't want to play this game. Then let us see who crosses the stone bridge first. Don't worry, let's make a rule and we will not run, we will only walk. Then they made one rule. They started the game surprisingly at the end and the elephant won. And they made one rule. Don't run here, we only walk here. Then they started this game and elephant is won. Then why this elephant won? Because elephant in this animals, the elephant is biggest animals and elephant take here this biggest step, therefore elephant won this race. Then next one, see here activity is given one. I sit here, I will find out how far my friend is sitting here. Here two friends sitting and they find out this how far this friend is sitting here. Make a group of 3-4 friends and find out by drawing lines whose step is the longest. Then you find the distance between, see here, the door and the window. You do this activity in home. You take distance between the door and the any window of your class of otherwise of your home, the blackboard, and where are you sitting this blackboard and where are you sitting. Then you measure this distance between this blackboard and sitting place. Then next one, here hand or fingers. Raju wants to find out the length of few things using this hand span. By using this hand span in this type, this one hand span, this two hand span. Then these are shown in this picture. Can you use a hand span to find the length of all these? Then which things around you are less than your hand span? Name them. You see here that math magic, eraser, pencil, sharpener, here table, and you by using this hand span and you find the length of all these things. And around your this again how many things this less than your hand span, then you find out what would you use to find the length of those things. See this next activity, make a mud house. See whose mud house is higher. Here making here one mud house and see whose mud house is higher. You can use your fingers to find how high your mud house is and then who made the highest mud house. Then make a guess here two coconut trees, and if the bigger tree is 6 meters high, about how high is the smaller tree. By using this scale, you measure this length of this coconut trees. This coconut trees bigger one, this higher 6 meters. Then suppose this small is 2 meters. Then check your guess the length or height of the things shown below. Find the length to check your answer. How long is this madam's plate? See here. And here name of the thing given, my guess and my result. Glass, how many fingers glass this? You measure this by using these fingers. suppose 1, 2 your fingers here, 5 fingers, then this bucket this bucket, how many hand span, these 5 hand spans. Suppose your hand matchsticks only, this likewise only your hand, how many matchsticks here, 1, 2, 3, suppose 3. Then teacher's table, how many hand spans here? See, you see here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 hand spans. Then your nose, fingers, only one finger. Then water bottle, how many fingers? Suppose here 5 fingers you write. Your hair, how many hand spans? Suppose 2 hand spans. You write here answer. The next one here, cat's food, rat or milk. Use your fingers to find out the distance between the rat and the milk. Then how many fingers? Here rat and here in a one bowl here milk. Then you may use your fingers to find the distance between how many fingers? 1, 2, 3, 4 fingers. Then how far is the cat from the rat fingers? See here, you count these fingers. 1, 2, 4, 2, 6. How many fingers here? Distance between rat and cat? 6 fingers. How far is the cat from the milk fingers? Cat from the milk fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 fingers. What will the cat reach first, the rat or the milk? And can the rat save itself? How tall a stairy is in this picture? How long is the rat's tail fingers? You see this rat's tail here, how many fingers? 1, 2, 3, 6, 7 fingers here. Here only activity is given in this chapter. Means measure you by using this your hand, fingers, hand spans, by using scale, the distance between of these two things. Then here this 13th one chapter completed. Okay, bye.